know, there's some stuff in Yiddish that's held my attention all these years. I don't know all of it. There was one song called Oifen Pripichik, Rent a Fire. But it was, I guess in the fireplace there burns a fire. And Oifen Pripichik, Rent a Fire, and the fire is hot. And the rabbi is teaching small children the alphabet. That's how it roughly translates out. I remember that one. If I had to pick one, I'd pick that.